It's a quick tip to move gym equipment. You get a steel pipe, you put it under, place it, and then that makes it really easy to just push it. It just goes on the steel pipe. This is good for moving heavy pieces like this that are fully welded and can't take apart.